Hello, and welcome back. This is Lieutenant Commander Zaflo, reporting for duty. And today, I have a special episode. We're going to be battling here, dogfight style, me and my friend Gladius Sharp, who has built this very, very fast, very agile, antenna. Right now it's not named. he's just setting it up. He's had some roll issues. I'm just letting him know I'm recording. Okay, so I'm gonna have a look here, see what he's working with. We have this. It's like a Spitfire, but it's adapted for space. So, very cool. It's firing warning shots, letting you know he means business. This is my subspace disturbance, also known as the anomalous disruptance. Uses some highly devious technology. So let's get started with that. Obviously, I'm gonna do that. Antenna range is not set, of course. Okay, having any more technical difficulties. Coming back for him. I think I see him. Well, this time he's hitting me a lot better. More serious weapons. Well, this time he's got a few hits on me. He was hustling me before. Oh, he's disabled my gravity drive and my jump drive. He rocks some. Oh, my power's down. Oh no, he didn't disable me fully. Okay, well, yeah, That went way better this time. Last time he was holding back. There's his antenna. He's trying to be pulling a fast one on me, was he? Oh yeah. What a guy. He's trolling me. That time it worked. Okay, so he went over him this time. Whoa! Oh, my own dampeners. Better get in that before he shoots it. What? Okay, so I'm leaving my antenna on, letting him know. Okay, so I'm gonna actually put that on top of it. Just because. And this isn't gonna work if we don't have antennas on. I gotta let him know. Subspace disturbance. I mean, he's gotta be able to find that. Thank you. He's so crazy! Oh my god! This is so fast. We're just going over the regulations. Okay, this is nuts. This is nuts. Like, we're fighting like a bunch of children here. Like, he's spinning like mad. He's just spinning! Oh my god, and he froze. Okay. He's flying through the... Oh, there's one. That one hit him. This is a decoy. Oh, pardon my language. Oh, man. What a funny thing to do. He turned on me. He sent it up. That's what he was doing. I'm like, yeah, no, I'm waiting. I'm like, sent the decoy after me. I believed it was him, too. Hey, I gotta leave the shots like way here. Yeah. Oh, it's crazy. Oh my god. Alright, where is he? Where is he? Whoa. Oh, Jesus. So crazy. Guy. Oh, that hit. That was good. Oh, changing the release of actions. Let's take it. Just too sporadic, too. This look. Oh, man, that was a hit. Mm-hmm. this distance a little bit. Go after me. He's past the decoy, isn't it? Oh, it's the decoy, and I fell for the decoy. Yep. Oh, he ran me. He ran me good. Now he's done it. This is too crazy for me. It's too intense. Okay, guess I gotta ram him too. Oh, missed him. Oh, turret's enough for me. Some damages. He took out my sniper and one of my RPGs. Thing is way too fun. Okay, I have to engage him. Madness. We both did the same damn thing. Well, it's a little bit overpowered, isn't it? Good thing we didn't have this speed limit mod on. That would be silly. Alright, you crazy antenna man. Dang, you sweet moves. Oh, my. What a day. Attack pattern delta. One. Hit them. Rockets. Oh, I think I see fire come. Is that just your rockets? Oh, see. No. Okay. Alright. Oh, jeez. You almost hit me. Magic. Oh, it's just how much do I have to leave these things? Oh, he's using snipers or something. So. Oh my god, you're aiming good.